of boots.
You should know my uncle.
It is too late. He's gone. My husband is gone. Please, leave me alone.
Sometimes we have to find other ways of resistance than violence. The slightest adjustment of the chemicals destabilizes the mixture. Structural soundness erodes, mold develops. Security systems.
It's done.
Well, Shimshin, what is your name, Igor?
Blaskowitz.
Blaskowitz, yes, Blaskowitz. So, now the security systems are disabled. You can go past this gate, back through the factory, out the blue gate, inside Block 6, where the command control building is located. Sneak inside, get the detonic battery. Please act urgently before anyone notices what you have done. Be'etzlacha, Ingele.
What's that?
That's good luck.
Let nothing stand in your way. Make sure you stabby all that Let's get in your way. Yeah, including the doggy. Oh yeah, might as well pick up the knives. I mean, in case they surprise you, and you want to make sure they don't alert the others. Yeah, quickly, before he turns around. Stabby! Why do I keep saying that? Yeah, standard procedure. Search one room. I mean, one floor, and then work your way from there.
Frau Engel's room. Can smell her perfume.
So that's what the stench of decay smells like. Yeah, it would appear so. Well, White Springer, I think we know what that makes him. Now he has that. Yeah, best make sure he's not facing you when you're going down there. That might not be the only way down, but it's probably the safer way to go down. At least you know what's down there. More than the ladder. In my world, the Nazis proved themselves to be one of the, if not the, cruelest conquerors in history. Looks like it's like that here, but even worse, because they're able to act out of their insanity and sadism here. Oh no. Yeah. Got that right. I mean, not lacking in vanity. If they're making gold busts of death's heads, well, head. I mean, that painting's made to make her look more heroic than she actually is. That Richard III line. Yeah, that's the one. Righteousness. They're not even on nodding terms of righteousness.
Lars, come here!
Well, there's the battery. Make sure you have everything before you remove it.
Saboteur! Hier, den erkenne ich von der Selektion wieder.
Na nein, noch davor, Bobby. Der Nachtzug.
Meine Güte, ja, du hast recht. Seinem Abzeichen zu urteilen ist ein Amerikaner und ein Anarchist, hm?
Ein Amerikaner? Gut. Sofortige Liquidierung von ihm und allen Insassen vom Block 4. Sollte eine eindrückliche Warnung sein für all die Schweine, die an einen Auftrag gedacht haben. Alarmiert sie an Faust.
Jawohl, Herr Kommandant.
Dabei muss ich aber nicht dabei sein, oder? Der Gestank dieses Ortes, ne?
Mach, was du willst. What were you thinking, you stupid idiot?
And crash through the gate. Let's go.
Yes, BJ. Tear through the Nazis. Leave none alive. Use their explosives! Makes them go boom! Yes! Oh! It is mech on mech combat! Even better! Yes! Burn! And then go. Keep killing them! Yeah, they're behind cover. Destroy the cover! Don't get hit too much. Yeah, it would help if... you blow up the rocket troops. They're designed for, well, fighting armored threats. Like what you're on. Oh yes, more want to play with you! Keep breaking their toys!
parties.
Hey! I'm opening the gates, Mr. Blazkowicz!
Dead! Make them dead, BJ!
Yichud is an ancient mystical society. For millennia, we have operated with utmost secrecy up until right now.
What do you do? Do you pray?
No, Mamale, we don't pray. We invent things, Mamale. The technology developed by Das Yichud is centuries ahead of anything you've ever seen or imagined, and highly dangerous in the wrong hands. The Nazis found our safekeeping. They stole our secrets. They used them to win the war. Everything they have accomplished, everything was built upon our knowledge. But it wasn't our only safekeeper. We have hundreds of them hidden in the secret places of the world. Hundreds, some small and tentative like the ones the Nazis found. Others, great halls of knowledge stacked high. Magnificent inventions, things that to you seem like magic. Now, I can open for you the gates to such a place. Getting there will be a challenge.
What will it take?
Well, the safekeeper's hidden deep below the Atlantic Ocean. We will need a U-boat capable of great depths, that's all.
We cannot just walk up and steal a gosh darn Nazi U-boat. Can we?
I know how to get a U-boat, but for my plan to work, I need this thing operational. Can you do it?
I'm a Das Yichud engineer. I can do this in my sleep.
Good. We will need some additional features on it, too. I will prepare a specification for you. Blazkowicz, help him out there, if you'd be so kind.